The Philippine Senate will conduct an inquiry into the New Year's Day travel mess that disrupted hundreds of flights nationwide and in and out of the country, affecting over 60,000 passengers. Senator Grace Poe, chairperson of the Public Services Committee, says they will begin the probe once airport authorities restore normal flight operations. Poe calls the incident a national security concern and says aviation officials should be held accountable. In an interview with ANC's Dateline Philippines, Transport Chief Jaime Bautista explains the reason for the chaos.
One of the voltages, the UPS, conked out. No? So we used backup. No? Unfortunately, there was also a technical problem. No? And when it was transferred to the new system, to the new backup system, instead of 220 volts entering into the system, there was a 380 volt, no? That damaged a few of the equipment. No? Okay. Fortunately, it was turned off immediately.
Bautista apologizes to travelers for the inconvenience, saying all damaged equipment have been fixed. Bautista is also not ruling out the possibility of an external attack on the air traffic control system.
We want to conduct an investigation. No? It's good that we consider all possible cause of the problem. No? So we will conduct an investigation. There were speculations that it may be the effect of Chinese operations, which we do not think is really the cause. No? But we will do a full investigation of the incident.
Secretary Bautista and the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines, or CAAP, admit the country's air traffic management system is outdated.
Kasi like anything, this is an electrical system. Meron na tayong backup na, ano, di ba? Dalawa na nga yan, but still it failed. Now, our CNS ATM, this was conceptualized way back in the 90s, late 90s. Naumpisaan to, I think, 2010. And finally, it was completed in 2018. So, medyo, as far as the technology is concerned, it is already outdated.
In a news conference, Bautista says upgrading the system may reach as high as 15 billion pesos or over 268 million US dollars.
We need to upgrade this to a better system. No? So, kung budget siguro, it should be more than 13 billion now, no? Considering that we had this 5 years ago.
Among the affected passengers in the New Year's Day travel mess were some 3,000 overseas Filipino workers, most of whom were bound for the Middle East and other countries in Asia. Jackie Manabat, ABS-CBN News.